Welcome to the Spy Collection. Here is Anastasios and our artifact for this episode is this baseball cap. The logo is from Cleveland Guardians, an American professional baseball team based in Cleveland, Ohio. And before we move on, we urge you to inspect it as close as you can and see if anything unusual stands out to you. Saying that because what we're about to see here is from 1993, literally 32 years ago. Alright, so probably you didn't spot anything out of place. So before we talk about the bag, let's talk about its manufacturer. This was designed and manufactured by LEA, the Law Enforcement Associates, a US company specializing in covert surveillance equipment, with its history going back all the way to 1972. As Bloomberg describes it, Law Enforcement Associates Incorporated manufactures undercover and covert surveillance equipment. The company offers a wide range of cutting-edge products, including body wires for law enforcement, covert recorders, body-worn video recorders, covert mobile video streaming solutions, and custom surveillance vehicles. And that said, this cap was modified by LEA to have this internal flap secured with Velcro, making it virtually invisible even if the agent wearing it took it off for a quick visual inspection. And inside this flap, we find our today's artifact. It's LEA's model 7018, registered with the FCC as JAV7020. This had to be registered with the FCC since it was used both for domestic and foreign operations by US agencies. As we read in FCC's database, the application was done by LEA's president, Paul Feldman, classified as a licensed non-broadcast station transmitter, operating at a frequency range of 150 to 172 MHz with approximate 500 milliwatts of power. Say a US agency wanted to spy on the face-to-face conversations of some individuals. Their agent could plug in a 9-volt battery here, conceal this in the cap's hidden pocket, and before the operation, activate it with this switch. And this connector here is for its antenna. Its wire antenna is actually embedded in the cap. Once activated, the bug will immediately start transmitting whatever its microphone, this one, captures, and a nearby LP would receive those and record them. Check out our DTC Minimate D episode if you'd like to get an idea of how those LP receivers looked like. The primary purpose for this device was domestic covert surveillance operations, since in the US people wear such baseball caps almost everywhere, so this wouldn't raise any suspicions and could easily blend in almost anywhere in the US. And that's a very clever concealment device for another reason. The mic is located at the perfect height to capture conversations and could even be placed on a chair or a table without attracting any attention. Now let's void this warranty and slide this to have a look inside. It's a pretty simple device, but it works. Nowadays, a simple SDR with a spectrum analyzer could trivially uncover such a bug, but again, that was operationally used 32 years ago. And despite the covert listening device being quite simple, combined with its very clever concealment device, it's an excellent bug. Bugs can be hidden virtually anywhere, and professionals like LEA know how to find the right concealment devices to fly under the radar. And all of that is why we always say that nothing is as it seems.